Place the first end of the measuring tape at the shoulder as shown in the video and run it down the arm to the midpoint of the biceps. From that point, take the circumferential measurement.